Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu says, I was walking along Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam while he had a Najrani wrap over thickly hemmed on him sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So a desert Arab met him and he tugged at his wrap over so violently that I saw his shoulder chafed on account of the violent tug. He then said, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, issue orders for me out of Allah's property which you possess. Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam looked at him, smiled and then issued commands to grant him the property. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5809.